If anyone here in this congregation objects to what's happened here today, go to hell.